And yeah, Glory, the Sheik player on your left. He's the clear favorite here. He's been very solid for like five, six years now. Consistently top four, top three in Vienna. Yeah, Markmeister Andy, I don't really know a lot about
exactly.
Him.
Yeah, exactly. I saw his pool sheet and I think he was in a pool with Books, whereas Books dropped out. And I think he got third in his pool, maybe, or fourth, something like that. So, and he won all his sets 2-0. So,
okay. Seems to be solid. Already looking at his controller, something apparently didn't work right now.
Probably has to do a quick box and stop at Cardano's.
Whew, the champ reset with the needles. I think Markmeister Andy has to get away from the ledge. That seems to be Glory's space.
Glory already in the league, and those are the stocks he always takes. He's really good with those back aerials at the ledge. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shoutouts to Pat up smash. Oh my god, Markmeister Andy has to get away from there.
He's not getting better. Afraid.
Okay, nice.
So looks like Markmeister Andy isn't afraid of Glory at all. He still keeps the pressure up and isn't letting up at all.
And his stash is grabbing him left and right. But there's the punish game. Misses the and that's the auto combo we all know and love. Ooh, nice weight. Those are always really hard in my opinion. Like when the fox goes straight to the ledge. I get hit so often by that.
He gets the re-grab.
Calls out the ooh. Nice.
Markmeister Andy good on the ledge.
Ooh, the smash DI. Nice.
He knew. Even though Glory is in the lead and
he reached. And that's
winning
that's
this
a free stock.
I still like what I saw from Markmeister Andy. It didn't look that undoable for him.
No. But still, it's a three stock.
Yeah.
He has to mix his game up quite a bit.
He would have definitely need to get some momentum going in the second game.
Yeah. And I think he still has to go away from the ledge. He lost like two stocks.
And he's going to FD against.
I mean, what else is he gonna do?
But he didn't get that much shine combos on Glory in game one. So that's what I meant.
And Glory's gonna take that. I mean, there's too much on the line.
And he's already up two stocks and doesn't really have that much damage.
And he still has his crouch cancelling, it's only like at 30%.
Markmeister Andy will have to play out of his mind to take it. Oh!
And again, what is happening
this is
here?
This is really sad.
Is this stage cheaters? Do they not have stages in Bavaria?
I would have loved to see at least he gets a stock, yes. Would have loved to see more from him, maybe in losers.
Yeah. Don't count him out yet, you know? I mean he's off. Okay.
I don't want to be rude, but yeah.
JV four stock by Glory! VCA Glory wrapping his the whole tournament.
You don't know. Maybe it was the commentator's curse right now, and that's why Markmeister Andy lost.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. But it actually didn't look any different before it said before I called it out than afterwards. So.